Hello, and welcome to the short introduction of the new warehouse management application for Dynamics 365 Finance and Operations. The new application can be downloaded from the Windows Store or Android Play Store. It can be installed on the device of your choice, such as a warehouse scanner, your own laptop, tablet, or smartphone. The application is fully responsive to the device it is working on. For example, as a warehouse supervisor, I would like to use the application on my laptop with a large overview of all information without having to scroll. But as a warehouse worker, I want to use the app on my mobile device scanner. Here I can directly see the most relevant information and choose to use a slider to confirm certain tasks. But it can also work on wearables in the warehouse. In this case, the information is placed to the left of the buttons instead of above. To give you an idea on how the application works, let's perform a simple process. First off, we need to log into the application with our credentials. We can enter our user ID and our password. Now the main menu opens. In this menu, we can perform the different tasks that are assigned to the warehouse worker. The menu can be fully configured based on your company's business needs. Different warehouse workers can see different menus to perform their day-to-day tasks. I'll continue with a short demo on a typical flow that is executed using the scanner, namely a sales picking of goods for our customer. I can navigate through the menu to the sales order picking menu points, and when opening the menu, the system directly provides me with the work that needs to be executed. The application instructs me to go to location FL001 to pick up one HDMI cable. I can execute this task by scanning the location barcode in the warehouse. Configuration allows you to define what needs to be scanned to perform the action. In this case, only the location needs to be scanned, but you can also instruct the warehouse worker to scan badge, serial number, pallet ID, or other relevant information to be completely sure the correct goods are picked. Based on the configuration in the system, it will send us to the correct loading bay where the goods will be loaded on the truck when it arrives. It is also possible to link images and visualize these images on the scanner. After placing the goods on the loading bay, the system will inform me that the work has been completed, and I will automatically receive the next task based on the priorities that are set. Now, let's return to the main menu and have a quick look at the settings. In the settings menu, we have different options to tailor the app to our needs. For example, I can change the text and button sizes or the color of the app. This is helpful in the case that I am working in a low or heavy lighted environment. Thanks for following this short demo, and don't forget to subscribe to our CEHICA Business Solutions channel.